As of April 1st, 2018, Trinidad and Tobago has moved one step closer to removing the 1 cent piece from its monetary system. The central bank has gazetted the way forward for the phasing out of the coin.
She has to get a change and get a change at 3.99 thing. Try a sense for her.
No sense, no sense. Government, stop making this sense. Thank you.
No sense.
5 cents, 10 cents, 25 cents and 50 cents. But no sense. The government, they stop making sense.
Bring the bread. Bring the bread.
All over tongue, east, west, north, and south. Oh, all of them goes dum dum dum. 5 cents, 10 cents, 25 cents, and 50 cents, but no sense. The government they stop making sense. Making sense. They're making 5 cents, 10 cents, 25 cents. government they stop making sense.